The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
Those beans. I really like these beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Come on!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Look out!
Accio! Get past that Death Eater!
We can't cast at him!
stay low!
Mors Mordra!
What is that?
It's the dark mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort.
Get to the portkey!
Wizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Ron and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra Defense Against the Dark Arts lesson.
Wondering why I've brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Jinx it. Watch out for the blue bees. They'll help you cast more powerful spells.
Now, go through that door to the next room. Very good, Gator.
Cast your jinxes quickly, one after another.
Brilliant!
Wicked!
Why don't you try casting a charm? Very good.
Watch out!
Excellent spell casting.
Ah!
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Be careful!
Good aim!
Great!
Yeah!
Step through to the next room.
Right up.
Try summoning it with the Axio charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Wicked!
only one champion can win the Triwizard Tournament. And that champion must survive three very dangerous times. Your three champions are... Victor Crump, Fleur Delacour, and Master Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
If you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Axio!
Put the fires out, you need to use Aqua Erupto.
Aqua Erupto!
Good.
That's it!
You need to work together to put out the bigger fires.
Give me a hand!
Very good, Granger. Very good.
Axiom!
So...
Nicely done. And now you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
Eat Bublio!
Very nicely done, Granger.
Axio!
That's it. Now you can cast a jinx at it. Why don't you try a charm?
Inflate it! Aqua Erupto!
Damn it!
Try putting the salamander out before you jinx it.
Those salamanders are a menace!
And they burnt holes in my trousers!
I was hoping you'd remember.
E. Bublio! Laughable!
Come on, you two! He blasted me!
Are you trying to burn yourselves?
There's more of those things!
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders. Will someone put those fires out?
There better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Axia!
Aqueratto!
Carpe Retracto!
Carpe Retracto!
Hurry up! Every time I turn around, there's a salamander just waiting to get me.
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Lapidus!
An interesting approach. Well done. Granger! Stop dilly-dallying about. Very good, very good. Now, one of you collect that Triwizard shield. Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Wingardium Leviosa!
We're very high up!
That cauldron exploded!
It must be the pus!
door. Constant vigilance, he says. How much more constant or vigilant does he want us to be?
Led Harry, Ron, and Hermione into the Forbidden Forest. He had something important to show them. It was a Hungarian horn-tailed dragon.
So, how likely is it that...
Carpe retractum!
We'll have to pull it up.
before.
Thank you.
Carpe retractum!
Decided to warn Cedric about the first Triwizard task.
Dragons. That's the first task. They've got one for each of us.
here.
What, Gideon?
Yeah.
Leviosa!
Thank you. Potter, I realize I never thanked you for tipping me off about the dragons. The prefect's bathroom's not a bad place for a bath. Passwords...
Pine Fresh.
Are you sure only prefects can use this bathroom? Whoa! Oops! Sorry, Harry.
It went down that hole.
Well, that did it.
Let's keep going. We might find a way down to it.
Give us a hand here, Hermione.
Okay.
Yes!
Over there! Me! Can't we move these pipes out of the way?
Earthlings! I hate these things!
Pull it! We've done it! Orbit!
Great!
You know, there's nothing like beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Okay, retract him! Give us a hand here, Ron!
All right!
Guardian Leviosa!
Metaphors!
water!
Really like this thing.
Carpe, retractum! Give us a hand here, Hermione.
Okay.
Someone help me out.
Okay. Oh!
Ouch! Ouch!
Ouch!
Ouch!
Oh!
Done it!
Brilliant! Ow!
Yes!
Things.
I hate these things.
Pull it.
Pull it.
Done it.
Excellent.
Give us a hand here, Ron.
All right. I hate these things.
Carpe retractum.
Leviosa!
Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Neville sent us a note. It says, try looking in the herbology greenhouses for guinea pigs. It'll help you breathe underwater for an hour.
If we cast Herbivicus on it, we could make it bigger.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Don't drop it on me!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa! We'll need to braid that plant if we want to climb up it.
Come on! Keep moving!
There better not be a venomous tentacular in here.
Stop jinxing them! You'll release the pass!
Ow!
Lightwood!
Ow!
Habibicus!
Vivicus! do that. They'll spurt past at us. Ow! Excellent!
Orchidius! We can open those leaves. I've been stunned. Carpe retractus. Now.
Herbivicus.
The vampire moths are attracted to the scent of the flowers. We've done it.
Beans. Cast Axio on the beans.
Axio.
Leviosa!
Amphibicus!
Vivicus!
Amiculus!
Vivicus!
Vermiculus! Brilliant! Carpe retractus!
Vermiculus!
Beans!
Get the beans!
Herbivicus!
Ooh, a bean!
Ooh, vermiculus!
Vermiculous!
Excellent! Carpe retractum.
Burn me!
Amiculus! Amiculus! We are so good!
Great!
You two! Herbivicus!
Amiculus!
Guardian Leviosa! Carpe Retractum!
Herbivicus!
This greenhouse is a jungle!
Yes! Professor Sprout certainly likes her farm. Yes!
Freeze!
ridiculous! Carpe retractus!
Excellent!
Herbivicus!
I can see it! Wingardium Leviosa!
It's going to make a big mess.
I hope Professor Sprout's good at the Reparo spell.
Professor Sprout's not going to be pleased!
Carpe retractum! Axio. Guardian Leviosa! Carpe retractum! Wingardium Leviosa!
Nothing like beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Beans.
Ow!
ridiculous!
I hate these things.
Really like these things.
Will you stop going on about fiends, Ron?
Pull it.
Pull it.
That was good.
Can't they retract them?
Yeah.
Leviosa! Vivicus! Ridiculous! Yo!
summon the beans with Axio. Herbivicus! Herbivicus!
I hate these things.
Wow!
Over there!
Beans! How many beans have you got?
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
That's it!
Excellent!
Give us a hand here, Hermione.
Okay.
Herbivicus!
Herbivicus!
distract them!
I can't do this on my own!
All right.
Vivicus! Okay, retract him! Give us a hand here, Hermione.
Okay.
It.
about Vivicus? Okay, retract him! Give us a hand here, Ron!
Okay! I hate these things.
Cast Axio on the beams. Ouch. We did it. Pull it. Right.
Brilliant.
Summon the beans with Axio.
No!
Guardian Leviosa!
Pull it!
Guardian Leviosa!
Carpe Retractor!
Bow!
Vivicus!
Oh!
Vivicus! That thing stung me!
Habibicus!
Orchidius! I've been stung!
Orchidius!
Vivicus! Keep moving!
Yo-cha!
Carpe retractum! Vivicus! Vivicus!
Orchidius! Habibicus!
Vivicus! Carpe retractum! Guardium Leviosa! Bivicus! Carpe retractum! Guardium Leviosa!
Carpe retractum!
Vermiculus!
Vermiculus!
Obsidian!
Inflatus!
Habibicus!
Hey! Over there!
Beans!
Cast Axio on the beans.
Herbivicus!
Ow! Stung me! Vermiculus! Carpe retractum! Vivicus!
Thank you.
Yowch! Carpe retractum!
Welcome to the second task. Last night, something our champions value exceptionally was taken from them. That something now lies at the bottom of Black Lake. Their mission this morning is to retrieve it. Champions, you may begin.
Thank you. Earlier this evening, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Thank you.
Zedric, get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spell!
No!
Avada Kedavra! Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Come on, Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve. Don't you want me to finish it, Harry? Oh, well done, Harry. If only Dumbledore can see you now. I thought you'd been taught how to duel, Harry. You'll have to do better than that, Harry.
Axio!
Stun him!
Harry! Harry!
He's back. Voldemort's back.
With dark and difficult times comes a choice. Between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory. A boy who was kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.